on your onion rings.
I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please speak up? We're gonna have
onion rings.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like
onion rings.
Just burst in the door and started
spitting on your onion rings.
Before they first were divorced, sewing her over
your onion rings. It's the return of the...
Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding.
He didn't just spit on your onion rings,
did he? And Dr. Dre spit... Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's daddy
spitting on your onion rings. Feminist women love onion rings.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him
spitting
around, grabbing his
onion rings,
flipping the
onion rings.
Yeah, but he's
working at Burger King.
I probably got a couple of
onion rings
in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' Burger King. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and
spit on your onion rings,
but it's cool for Tom Green to
work at Burger King.
My spit is on your rings. My spit is on your rings. And if I'm lucky, you might
spit on your onion rings.
And that's the message that we deliver to
onion rings.
Then expect them not to know what
your onion rings
is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they hit Burger King, they got the discovery
rings.
Don't they? We ain't nothing but
onion rings.
Well, some of us
onion rings,
but other people open like
onion rings.
But if we can hunt dead animals and
onion rings,
there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I